We are certainly glad to have Mr. Skilling's personal story of his experiences with Hendershot and his fuelless generator. The schematic diagram and technical explanation will be in the next video. We'll still string along with H.P. Blavatsky's opinion that the power for Keeley's fuelless motor was his own ectoplasm, and that Hendershot, like Keeley, was a natural magician. But that's an opinion after all. And the facts, I hope, will be brought out by further research. Another associate, the late J. Gilbert T. Wright, detailed his efforts to get technical information through mediums in the BSRA, brochure to inventors Return, Edison, and Smets, Mimeo. This man, Lester J. Hendershot, was an amazing individual when compared to men with technical abilities acquired by normal education. His native intelligence was extremely high. Charles Fort was certainly correct when he included Hendershot among the rare individuals that have wild talents. His ability to perform technical feats by intuition was developed to a high degree. As an example, if he wished to build an electrical coil that would operate in a circuit at a resonant frequency of say 500 kg, he would go to an electronic supply store, pick out a spool of wire from the supply racks, take it home, and wind a coil on a form which would turn out to measure, in a resonant circuit, 500 kilocycles. He was able to consistently achieve this phenomena, and as a result of it created a fuelless generator that would produce electrical power. Please click the link below, which you can find in the description box.